Wow, Facebook. Facebook is.
J'ai ici avec moi la constitution du 1er février 1961. Cette constitution qui a instauré l'État fédéral au Cameroun. Cette constitution dit à l'article 1er, et c'est très bref, la République fédérale du Cameroun est formée à compter du 1er octobre 1961 du territoire de la République du Cameroun, désormais appelée Cameroun oriental, et du territoire du Cameroun oriental, anciennement sous tutelle britannique, désormais appelé Cameroun occidental, le 1er septembre 1961. Les deux Cameroun ont réalisé leur unité. On a eu un Cameroun oriental et un Cameroun occidental qui ont fédéré pour donner la République fédérale du Cameroun. Les deux Cameroun étaient unis. Et l'article 47 de cette constitution va sceller cette union en disant ceci, article 47. Toute proposition de révision de la présente constitution portant atteinte à l'unité et à l'intégrité de la fédération est irrecevable. L'article 47. Donc ça veut dire que la forme fédérale de l'État du Cameroun ne devait jamais, je dis jamais, être remise en cause. En d'autres termes, le référendum du 20 mai 1972 était un référendum illégal, anticonstitutionnel. Ce référendum a violé la Constitution. Et je suis étonné qu'on choisisse le 20 mai comme un jour de fête de l'unité du Cameroun. L'unité du Cameroun s'est réalisée le 1er septembre 1961. 1972 doit plutôt nous rappeler la date où les francophones ont avalé les anglophones. La date où on a décidé d'accélérer la brimade des anglophones. Parce que jusque-là, le Cameroun anglophone avait un premier ministre, qui était d'abord John Goodfoncha, et quand Paul Biya a vu qu'il ne pouvait, quand Amadou Ahidjo a vu qu'il ne pouvait pas manipuler John Goodfoncha, il a fait remplacer par Tandé Mouna. Parce que John Goodfoncha était à l'époque vice-président de la République du Cameroun. Ahidjo a prétendu que les deux postes sont incompatibles, il ne peut pas être vice-président de la République et premier ministre du Cameroun occidental, il a fait remplacer par Tandé Mouna. Et en 1992, 1972, Tandé Mouna on le met président de l'Assemblée nationale, qui passe de premier ministre du Cameroun occidental. Il aurait pu devenir vice-président du Cameroun. On le balance à un vulgaire poste de président de l'Assemblée nationale. Et à partir de là, les anglophones ont perdu toute autonomie. Toutes les institutions du pays anglophone ont été dissoutes. Et on en trouve, là, on voit les conséquences aujourd'hui. C'est une guerre civile dans ces régions-là
pour reconquérir leur autonomie.
Ok. I retrouvé salut for all my way to join for this show today. I don't know if the volume, everything is there okay for them. When I explain our year, and I don't see the topics that we want to talk about them today. The day for their world, I don't post them. I want to try for do something earlier enough, but Facebook, it did let's say it be the worry. So, the people, the way they feel, they just explain them if they get the thing where we talk, because I try for looking for yes, I not even see something where what are they live or not. So, okay, I don't see Amber Hughes, it's a volume there, okay. Okay, let me say, I understand, say, I may not be necessary to talk for myself too. Sunday, okay. Yeah, now the issue that where it happened, and where I check say from time to time we go for talk for discuss. Okay, I don't start to get them. So now Francophone man this he don't talk for here now SDF person he don't talk. When I understand say SDF now party where they will, it be like a national party, it be more of Anglophone inclined. Where in the course of the discussion, we will understand why we don't make a lot of mistakes by putting people the way they've been as CPDM people, saying they go represent Anglophones somewhere. Because any person or any political party, it won't try for safeguarding the interests for the party people. And now the same thing will be happen. Now, either way, you see CPDM. When people and they go for parliament, say they want to go talk on behalf of Anglophones, the CPDM people, they not agree. What they go do now say, they go decide now area they come out, they run. They leave we as outside for day. So I think that way we get for understand them, say we put them for mind them, say we did make mistakes them in the past, where they would send Munzu them and the rest. The reason why I play this thing, I know say people when I spoil us, they can't talk, say we don't deny Francophones, we don't deny French. Why I can't play this thing? The problem, I say, when you get in any problem where you get them for this world, the first eyewitness where it just came now yesterday, where they would believe for you, now video. When you get a video, or like video camera where it capture where it happened, no matter what you can't talk now with you, they will look at the content, they will look at the action for that video, they will judge them from there. Before the videos then come up, we will always get things away. If we talk, say, like for America, when problem come out, if adults and they inside house, they will hear until an elderly person talk, until a small picking, he talk. I mean, speaking with them like 3, 4, 5 years, he talk. Even you be like 30, 40 years, you talk, they will hear until that picking, they talk. So, me, I decide now for play this one, for sure. Say me when I hear how a Francophone they say they talk. Say we problem with La Republic. Now La Republic it be the cause can't reach today, because it don't quote Article 47 for the Constitution the way Ayidjo they be talk. Say, mugu vote go come now for La Republic. Mugu not go for Nigeria and you know assimilate we. You know go do anything, and this Constitution. Article 47 for they be talk say they don't change way to way they be agree on say two state federation before we says that we vote we would agree where they be campaign and they will vote say we'll go meet up them. But now you can see and say Ayijo they not keep to their promises like how Franks and the rest they not keep to their promises. Like how the elites them for your village they not keep to their promises. They can't change the this thing. And so when they change them, each guy they talk say the referendum where they make them. It be illegal, 1972. Even Ambassador Cohen, it all talks it be illegal. And then he also talks, 20th May, now the day where they be Francophone, they be decide for swallow Anglophonism. Like how we put BSSF, it all go talks it, they be one assimilated with the try for fail and all the like. So now, wait, where he try for talk for this deputy, try for the talk for inside this audio for you. I mean, this audio for you. So if you, we're not going to waste time today. Now, the problem I say with you, we don't hear this Francophone man, they talk about Anglophones. And then we don't hear different people, they talk about Anglophones as if not an issue inside La Republic. And what we'll get for put them for mind and I say, yes, the present situation we will stand on, you not define us like Anglophones. We dey inside war. And this war, it be declared on us because we talk say we be Southern Cameroonians. We be Ambazonian people. That is exactly what we get for put down for inside the attack. And think what you get for put them now, see, I don't ask some question for thee. I ask them, see, mogu check between ourselves, because when information they come outside the people that they can't talk, anybody talk your own, and any man get for talk your own. So today I will talk about, we want to talk about the Southern Cameroon struggle, and this one has still continuous education, and we will get for talk about two things them. Where you go for note them when two people are there fight. If they say two people are there fight for Market Square, you go for note some two things them. Either not two people, two families, two groups, two countries that fight, it get only two things that way they get for come for your mind. The first thing I see, something it all make them before they fight, where it be, we recall and say the cause. where United Nations recall as the root causes. Now they think that. The next thing you come for your mind and say, something you know they always last forever, where it means therefore say, as the fight it go on, the fight it go finish. It must come end. That is what we will get for talk for here today. So now, if two people they fight, you understand say people are not fit to fight for no nothing. Some reason they why they fight. Either some man don't see some man a thing, or some man want dominate the other person, some man want take the other person a thing, or some man coach the other person and other kind things them. And that fight it not will last forever. It will must come end. And then when fight at the end, wait, how fight at the end? When people two or three they fight. They fight the end for say one, either you beat the other person hands down, either the person is see here power, he surrender, either when I fight a passerby where he pass, he can't enter, say no, I don't want to see me on a fight, he enter, he separate one. He enter, he separate one. So the issue now, why you be the fight again. The issue now see. Before you want fight, you get a reason where you want fight. The other party you get the own reason. Either na bully, na thief man, or na who he want take away to where it belong to you. But you decide for fight it back because you want defend it. You want to say this thing where you want try for take him, it don't belong to you. And na the reason where it will make you start a fight. And therefore, your main objective now for see how the fight it will end. And how the fight it will end. Now it will either satisfy both parties or it will displease some one party or the other. That is exactly what we did for the Ambazonia, for example, with the fight with La Republic, and the cause for the fight where we fight with La Republic and waiting. Maybe not because of assimilation, maybe not because of say marginalization. Nobody now because of the British 1960 whatsoever 61 clauses like Article 47 where they be talk for here. We did inside war with La Republic because of one thing. Because we call ourselves say we be Southern Cameroonians. When it put them inside La Republic, he had say these people. Where everyone called and said Northwest or Bamenda, they want to go back for their own country where they before get them. Wanna remember, before 2017, we be done the fight which we call and say the Anglophone problem. And the fight where we be the fight and say we do petitions. People they demonstrate, they feel march or they feel do something like where we see like SCSC them, so we pack Gojin Tinka them and they raise them, so. They demonstrate. And when they demonstrate, La Republic, we can't catch them, go lock them for prison. That was not a fight. You go catch them, go lock them for prison. That was not a fight. Though, there be one try for claim, use demonstration. Like come to, where he go use demonstration. See, he one claim, say, now he get victory inside La Republic. Like how we Frundi be the talk, say, me, they make ghost towns and lockdowns and say, he get victory for your political party and all those things. That one is different from a fight. Fight! Now, think we, when two people they fight, it not mean it don't pass the level of demonstration. Demonstration or protest, if it be peaceful and whatsoever, though if it can tell different in them. But when they talk, say you fight with somebody, whether not your neighbor or not your home, the intention I say you one must impose your authority onto that person. The intention I say you will impose your authority onto that person. It no matter whether you even kill the person or kill them. Now, why that way you fight, your main rule I say you want to win the fight. How you will win the fight? Me, you knock the person for play where he will feel the blow. Either he surrender or he run, he fall for down, or he do waiting. Now, whether he stand for boxing, when he talks to one, they call and say, they give man something, they call and say, K.O. They call and say, K.O. That means you need for box to a person. You go into a fight to win. You know, my whether you kill person or never kill him. Even for football, where they go play football, like a World Cup, you go for them for go win the trophy. You take say, yaro no be na for go talk say you want go amuse yourself. You don't want to win trophy. So if you don't want to play with Argentina, you're wrong, I see. If you know say Maradona, you could disturb you, say you know win him. May you feel kick Maradona like how we must be kick Borussia or an or a guy them, but they be call and say what all those I don't forget those things. You feel kicky, so that made a movie for game, so that you win. That is what they call fight. So for 2017, La République declared war, and where will they fight today? Because you'll be talking, you'll be Amazonian, Southern Cameroonian. So it all passed those days ago. Where it all passed those days. Now, why, as I don't talk, when two people are in the fight, where to be the cause and how the fight get from us in? First thing, as the fight is there today, you because you call yourself, say you be Ambazonia, Southern Cameroonian, say La Republic will get the independence, you know, be daily. So you want to go back to your own country. That is why La Republic, Pobia, it began to declare war on the 30th of November, 2017. Because that one, it becomes say, after the 1st of October, 2017, we want to restore our own country. It can declare the war. The reason why it declared the war now, because, maybe I say, it will be the agitate. It will be the agitate. It will only talk to me, they make a state of emergency, they catch people, they go looking for prison, they move them, like how they be, oh, they move them in those days. But now when he talks, say when I want to go take away to it, it belongs to one. It will fight those things. It will fight one. That's why they declare the war. That's the reason why, for 1990, when Frundivi they make a SDF, say Bia must go, France must go. Within the context of one Cameroon, Bia no become African declare in the war against Frundi. When we see Gorji Dika them, the late Benafol on them, Abendon Zakaria and the rest, La Republic nobody can declare war on top of them because they will fight now for, fight now for reforms, internal reforms, and all those things that will be there. But when you decide, say, your problem not being a marginalization, your problem instead being a say, La Republic not get for be for your territory. Oh, now he started tell La Republic say, hey, that means any man they think about the boundaries for matters and it be saying they get their independence, anybody be part of it. Now I could fight you. I could fight you. And at the end of the this discussion, I will tell you some critical things where we not get for doing. Otherwise, tomorrow, in the next future, we don't get any way for justify ourselves. So why you, mommy and papa, Okada and man, and everybody were a day for Grand Zero? If it talks to this, we want to go back for our country, we want to go so, we want to go so. When you check and say, now the root cause that, the root cause now say, oh, they be cheating. Say, when I get on our own country different, when our people and all I can tell you how we define for the Montevideo, this thing for 1933. La Republic now, it can't define the own cause for the war. Now say, the thing the way lawyers and children we talk assimilation, bilingualism, culturalism, and all those kind of things. Now, why that when I see that they can't give people some fake reforms, culturalism, bilingualism, and other kind of small, small thing the way they can't put them for outside for thee. But is that the reason why there is war? No. Because culturalism, bilingualism, and others in the way Pobia put them for thee. Now, I think the way people have already agitated for those things and through demonstration, peaceful demonstration with peace plans and wait they talk for 1st October for go mount on flag. They've already demonstrated those things for the past 50 years. But there was no fight. Because when you demonstrate and so, La Republic will not catch you go put up for prison. They don't catch a bear mock on them. They don't catch a party, Tita. You know Tita, where we write that book, them where they call them. They catch plenty of people, go put up for prison. But today, it must be the same way. Because La Republic is the whole gun is standard other side. Restoration fighter is the whole gun is standard side. Now why that would they talk now say with they inside fight? And the reason for the fight now say, you, the Amazonian person, You want claim say, I mean, you tell the public say, go back to your territory. Say this land not concern you. You get your independence, your boundary be end for Mongo and for across Matasem. The Republic now, it won't fight you. That is which way they call and say the root cause now. Because we don't identify ourselves like Southern Cameroonians, like Ambazonians, and then we look like Republic like a foreign country. So the fight not being as with the talk say, oh, me they move Francophone teachers, and me they do so, me they put with position for Enam and all the like. Now the technical point we get for Axanasi, every fight it get a cost. And the next thing you go for put on for your mind, I see. No fight they way it will last forever. Fight, not you it is where they call and someone they call and say domo on a waiting. It not it last forever. It must end. Yes, now condition, the first condition that for fight. Fight must end. As it start, it will also end. You go for ask them, see. How the fight, where will the fight with the Republic, it will end? When two people or two parties and they fight, are all given a reason why they fight, either some man see some man he got to, or some man take some man he think, or some man talks to come up from my house, or come up from my chair, or come up so. Anything, na fight. And you want gain victory over that other person, no matter what. Either you give a boxy fall for that, or you kill it, or you do it. But that thing it not could last for long because it must end. All fight them inside this world, they will must end. Now, how the fight it will end? All fight them, they end through the same standard procedure. All the fight the way they did inside this world, they end through the same standard procedure. One, either one man is here and say the other man over get power, he surrender, he run. Because you defy some person, you overbox it plenty. What he will do? He will surrender, he run, or he fall for down, he faint, or he do something, or he die, or he surrender, or he kneel down, and or he give up. Or when you feel fight, you win it, and that is it. But if fight, if are strong, when you the knock man, you the knock man, the other man the knock man, the other man the knock man, even for boxing, even for football, and waiting, you will get what you can say. Arbitrator, some person who can't enter for me, they say, hey, wanna be the same people for this village, or wanna be Africans, or wanna be this. Maybe I saw this thing be get for go. I wanna see me wanna stop this fight. That means some person will get power more than the two of you. And who can't enter for this, say, he stop the fight. If wanna get opportunity, you will ask and say, why wanna the fight? This man be six my gato, or this man don't sit on top of my chair, this man don't do so. How will now you get that power? It would tell the other man where he be seize the chair, talk say, hey, come on for your chair, give your chair back. Why you be seize the chair? Why you be do so? Why you be do so? Why you be do so? That is exactly what we would call and say fight that. So even footballers, they play ball, they go draw, on a boxer. When they box some person, it fall for down. Then, it fall for down. Then the person who box it fall for down, it still continue the boxing. What did it happen? Referee, they enter for the. He can't talk, say no, don't box him any longer. He now talks, say, so the fight don't end. And he will just say, now you don't win, or now this person don't win, this person don't win. The reason why I want to bring this thing up for you, and I say, me Ambazonia them, me they understand them exactly what really happened. We're not still there now for find our reforms for the Republic. For find any kind of thing they say, we talk say, oh, we need jobs, we need this. We there now for war, active fight. So, in the Ambazonian problem with the Republic, we don't be now inside active fight. According to what we are explain about the causes or the cause for any fight and how we fight fi end, like how we any man depression me this thing he end. So, how you chase it, we will end this fight? We not fit to fight with the Republic. I will expect, say, we will instead go for the Republic, the begging, say, me end the fight. Because we don't fight for 4 years. we never defeat la République. And la République too, we never defeat we. Now where are the fights to be? And we defy with la République, now say, he occupy we land. And say, he give a come up from we land. And say, me go back for your own boundaries. We know they agitate now for political reforms within one Cameroon. But we ask la République, eat the whole hand tie grass. What you go do? We go continue for the fight. Like how would you do self-defense and all those kind of things? But why at the same time would you praise some person who get power past we and la République? We can't interceptate the fight. Because sometimes they will fight us strong way, you two, you know, and give up. You the only pray and say, I beg me some man can't separate me. Even la République, you pray, say me some man can't separate me. Then you see some person like United Nations or the Swiss talks and the other people that it will come in, you can't talk, say, okay, wait, no more fighting when I should off a table. Why are you fighting? He said, oh, they might be getting independence 1st of January 1960. It all can't enter for my territory. We don't declare our own independence, one being our own country and other continent. Then la République said, oh, now life, we'll be one and indivisible Cameroon. So Cameroon are waiting a state. State now waiting. Now a country where get a government, people and population. And that one, the birth of a state, now they were born here. They will ask Cameroon which day you get independence. He said 1st of January 1960. Okay, tell you get your independence before they admit you, even for the 30th of September 1960 for United Nations. Part of this person where the name is Southern Cameroon, he be there with you. He said no. Then he said, therefore, go your own way. But when you see people where will they fight with La République, instead for them, for embrace international mediation like the Swiss talks and other continent. The instant talks, they know, they don't want that one. The one instant go talk, they mean La République is a separate fight. You fight with some person, he box you, you two, you box you. Then you wake up again, go talk, and say, you want to go talk, and say, mean that person separate the fight. I mean Ayaba, I mean Ayuk Tabi, I mean Akuru, I mean these people, them. Well, we don't talk, say, we problem an international problem where it need international mediation. But yet, the claim say they want to fight for Ambazonia. Now they instead go for national dialogue, special status, and the rest with the Republic. It therefore means say all the unionists say their agitation will be limited to the time where before we declare independence. That agitation that we've been I say assimilation, say they not put plenty prime minister, plenty minister them, plenty other kind of people for inside government within the framework of one Cameroon. So I hope I don't explain this thing people right here, because there is no way, under no condition, no country therefore inside this world where you Russians see this will not give independence for other people because they do so. Because at the end of the day, person will get power past you. Like United Nations, it will go intervene like for Sudan and for other countries. Sudan, it tell you say, okay, now I want to stop this fight. Me, any man go this way, any man go this way. This is why you have. This is why you have. This is what you have. That is exactly what we did for that. So we get for start for the learn, and we get for learn and learn wisely, and the thing that we will understand, I see, when fight a day between two people. Anybody, it will do plenty of things for one, try for win something. La République, it will use divide and rule. It will use different kind of things. It will use way for Bible own people the way we claim say the claim say they fight with we. It will infiltrate some ones them. And where would they talk say we fight like Southern Cameroonians, a collective fight as a country. Now, why that can't reach it today? La République be unable for call we or for make the international community call we say this will be terrorists, because terrorists now a group of people where they terrorize people. But the Southern Cameroon struggle now a nationwide struggle where it involves people where they feel carry weapons, and the civil society, the civilian people where they day for day. Because according to we say we not be in a mixture of La République. We be Anglo-Saxon people. We be people where we go for toxic this. We get for vote with own leaders. They get for give accountability for we. We get for agitate through peaceful demonstration so that we will be like checks and balances for people that will put them in power. So that me, they feel control we. Opposed to La République, where if you want demonstrate, the next thing what they will do now see, they will come again, they use na military people and now they require one for down, like they be do for 2008 Grève de la Faim, where they be, like how they be doing for the early 90s, even you go now for Le Parlement, where they be doing for Yaoundé, where before it come, before they want to create the University of Boya and all those kind of things them, and like how we see with teachers and lawyers, we demonstrate for 2016, La République go catch them, even university begin and go put them suits. But Anglo-Saxon culture, it shows it when they demonstrate peacefully for express one opinion. When they vote on laws them. Even for here for America, when they want to do some laws or new things so that they can't ask people, they get a grassroots consultation before those people and they can't put those things them. And it will become now a law where it will govern those people the way they accept them, say they will agree for be inside this this kind of law. That is how it is. Because we, the Anglo-Saxon people, now we did demonstrate, now we did mind the way we conduct our business through trade unions and all those things, the way it be very powerful when even the government again for respond to and negotiate with them, as opposed to La République system, where power the commander for up, where it come now for down. So that is the reason why we be the vote people like Joa, we put the head of our own government, and it will be accountable to us. No, now for La Republic, where the person will come self impose itself, like how we they be use a usual impose them on top bida, they can use probably impose them on top a different process, the speaker for National Assembly and whatsoever. And now they want to try for use BIPK for impose. I'm like, how would they use Idriss Deby GPK for the impose on top of the people for Chad? And it go across all over Africa for Francophone Africa people. That is which way it where we get for put them, we get for put them for mind that. Yes. Therefore, if La République is failed for call, we say will be terrorists. If fail for make a United States or United Nations call, we say terrorists. Yes, the argument go outside in because we defend our territory. That one is good and fine. But that is not enough. The major reason why La République it all failed for convince the international community, same way they call we say terrorists, now because we are not a group like Boko Haram, like ISIS, like different people them. When are some people they feel we call for all they stand for up for day. Our struggle now a nationwide national consciousness where it involve the majority of the people where they did even spearhead it, 95% of it. It be spearheaded by the civilian population. That is exactly what will happen. Civilian population are Maui, you know, they carry gun. Civilian population are people that do not be involved for politics. Like the market woman, like Okada people, like the Besikin people, like all schools and for inside Southern Cameroons, they know they go on now. Because they say La République must go. So how you go call school begin? We say Miller probably must go. When our next school begin, you go call a terrorist. He get gun, he get something. He says, you know, he no one going for school. When La Republic they pay the teachers, I mean, they can't assimilate them. And other can teach them. That is exactly what we get from the data. And why that way would they still work and they still talk for you? See? For we, for succeed, the civilian population, it must be an integral part of the struggle. Because the international community, it will respond to humanitarian crisis. Because humanitarian crisis, that's what they attribute to the civilian population. They don't attribute humanitarian crisis to any military. They don't attribute them for La Republic B or for Ambazonian Restoration Forces. Now for a common man, we in order to carry those weapons, for funding. That's why we case the talk about it today. Because now humanitarian crisis. Say woman and they suffer, begin they suffer, they don't go for school, they don't do all that kind of thing, so. Because at the same time, you will ask and say, oh, some amber boy will do for forest. They say, hey, wait till you retalk. You retalk like Chris man. Now civilian, they hold gun, now civilian, they do so. No. The facts is, civilian, not the whole gun. It just be like, wait till they call and say, slow water runs very deep. Now the civilian, they talk, say, they don't want to go there for school. So it affects millions of people. Now they respect lockdown and ghost towns. Now millions of people. They say they don't want to take instruction for colonial people. It affects millions of people. They don't want to vote for elections. When I don't see them now, even Francophone, they talk, say, parliamentary, and the way they did for your own day now. No one not come up for, according to them, no one not come up for Southwest or Northwest. Because they were not voted. They were not voted by who? Not by the Amazonian Restoration Forces. They were not voted by the civilian population. That is exactly what we did for that. Okay, so my ask for me, say, no be lawyer, they don't go there for work. Taxi people and they work, Okada people and they work them, so they work every day. Other country, they only respect now lockdown, so why on another leave begin? Me, they go for school on other country them. Me begin to go for school, me the name school there for community school them and other country them. Because Okada people and they go for school, lawyer and they go for school and other country them. So. Lawyer, they interpret na law. Lawyer, not they are for assimilate person. Okada man, they are now for carry you, go for a destination where you propose that you go pay him, me go keep you for day. Taxi man, it will tell you, now see, you will tell taxi man, say, I want to go for this place, I will pay this amount. It take you go keep him for day. Now you will dictate for them. Now you will dictate for Okada person. School, it be different because school now the major instrument of assimilation because the person where it will pay the teacher. It will give the agenda for the teacher. Say, me can teach you. So that me you reason according to where he want them. Never a day where you, okay, me will talk for example, you enter a taxi for 1 point, say you want to go for this place. Taxi carry you, be go different place. What you do? You start to complain, say, oh, they might tell me go wrong way. You know, even enter a taxi again. So we know if you compare the facts, we talk, say, oh, why school enough for you to go up now? Because market they go, teachers and they go, and other kind of thing. We major thing are assimilation. Assimilation, I say, if you use church, Bible, if you use school, they make you now, you behave like them. If you want to know what they talk, if you take a dog, or even a pussy or dog. Dog not the talk, pussy not the talk. But if you take dog, you tell dog say sit down. As you tell dog say sit down, you take it last, you put them for down. It will stand up. Next time again, you say sit down, you take it last, you put them for down. The next time, after 1 month or 2 months, when you tell dog say sit down, he will just sit down for down. He says, because you don't already train it. Say if I say sit down, it means say me, you must put their last on top floor. That is why we will be the run. Francophone educational system because they use their teacher them for can teach a school curriculum where it will make we will not know about our own rights, we not know about our own kind of things them. That is the reason why we talk see we not go for school for La Republic system or for teachers them where La Republic would pay them. Because the teachers, well, the Republic will pay them, they will teach now the agenda, well, the Republic, they want us, they can't teach we. That is exactly what we did that. And a wider way, if school not go, now the civilian population, if lockdown continue, now the civilian population, ghost town, now the civilian population, they not vote, now the civilian population. Yes. And now the concern that for the international community, they talk say, oh, begin them, oh, woman, them, they suffer, all that kind of them. Me when I forget that you people they talk say, oh, international community they talk about their people. I mean they be die for for Rwanda, 1 million something. If international community be concerned, now say one talk about a case now because people died, have come EBC for more than 4 years now. Them the district court now only say 4,000 people. 3,000 people don't die. 3,000 people don't die. 3,000 people don't die. And we people they die every day. If they be concerned now for people where they die, why they not be do? Take a legal action when people they be go keep people for Ngabu, for Pinyin, for Mautu, and for Kumba, and all those things. So when they hear what way they talk, the only thing they can't say the plight of the common person, humanitarian crisis, and other kind of thing, and all the like, say because begin again for go for school, and this is because if begin come out they go for school, all activity that they resume. What will happen now? I say now we not go get we know nothing again. Where we fit take a lesson, I think where it would make them attract international community on up we. On the contrary, La Republic will go tell international community say think they don't come back to normalcy. Yes. If schools that start, market that they open for Monday and other continent, people clean their compound, they do everything, they will say life don't come back to normalcy. How you could justify me? You would talk say this place 2 years ago or 1 year ago, every day inside grass, every day so all man be not deserve you for come for you, not for see even our chicken, even our fowl, even our for I mean what an our chicken, even our for goat, even goat. But now we just start to see this thing and me say peace, it all come people just start to return the refugees, the rest the camp people just start to take back to go for their normal activity for their daily life. Because when there is warfare, you want read for some place, you will tell person you say you see. Or what day? It will come, it will see grass dog grow. It will see say no man not there for village. Or every place be abandoned, deserted, just there like a desert. I mean like a graveyard. But the moment where people are not starting to come back, it means that something not happen. Because we must be very careful. When I remember, one person will be not talk for some newspaper they will call and say the mirror where he never been a Mr. EPA. If he talks to the Republic, he get a classified agenda where he get for take Northwest, he join up with the Babasam. He takes Southwest, he join up now with Littoral. That is exactly what we will put up for data. So we get for continue with lockdown, ghost towns, no elections, and everything them at the same time until we finish. Because if the civilian population they come off for day, they come off go, what will happen? Amazonia Restoration Forces they will attack them like rebels. Yes. Because international community in order to support people whether they take arms against a government when their citizens they beat them free. Now why that we see so if they make like coup d'etat for some place? When military person take over, what will happen? International community say, oh, me they give back power to the civilian, because they care more about the civilians. So we get a good reason, and well, we can't explain them for the because the civilian population they accompany Ambazonia them. We the civilians we accompany Ambazonia people and the restoration fighters for the logical end. But now we get for be very careful because if we don't know why we fight, we don't know how the fight get for end. How we want and see me the fight end. Because once and see me the fight end, through an international process where they will tell the Republic, say, come off for this boundary, come on, so go. Because I don't give them the reason, causes of any fight, and I don't also can't give them now how will they fight any fight they end. Either you surrender or you fight. Or with the defeat, or some person can't intervene. Say, I don't want to see me on a fight. Why on a fight? This man does see my gato. This man does see so. It just say, okay, give back a gato. You do so. So, Ambazonia people now they be very careful. For make sure see, we will be Ambazonia Southern Cameroonians. La Republic declare war on us. It not declare war on Anglophones. Because Anglophones and the people, they want find they didn't afford that kind internal reforms them, but we're not there for that level. They declare war now because we go for with name for country. So now we get for be very wise and know how will they navigate, which way will they pass, how will they follow leaders them. Because if a leader, he talks he be fight for Ambazonia, and yet he forget, he deny he for he may go like for the Swiss talks, where he will come, put power on top we, and put power on top La Republic. Then he still go to talking about La Republic, like Ayaba, like a Yuktabe and the rest, the Tuma Sandem. Therefore, they are not Ambazonian people. And therefore, not so. But you ask and say, hey, Adi Manu be na Ambazonia. You come out from a village, we come out the same village. Yes. You feel still come out for your village. But some person way, a day way, village issue, it no be na concern. He want to enter for Ibele. He want to enter for Ibele. Because it be self-centered, egoistic. So you, as an able person, you know, allow that person, me, it defeat your purpose. Yes, you visit come up for one belly with some person. But now it'll go in the course, say the worker, it go put your food for some place. Your hands a bit tight, like be panda mole your own. Then now instead you as a free person, where you never go there, they will, where you will help you. Take like people where they go for prison for Kunengi, where the Republic catch them. They're not, no man not like for big for prison. When I know you wish they people that they strike for Kunengi, say they want to enter prison. No, all man they strike for prison, say they want to come up for outside. So if your brother, where you and you come up for village, and where he claims that he fight for Ambazonia, and now where he still deny, say me Swiss talks, me no can separate this fight. He want instead go to talking now with La Republic, where they fight with he. He defy La Republic because La Republic wants to see country. La Republic don't enter for a country. He be unable for defeat La Republic for 4 years. Then the Swiss talk they come now for can't talk say oh, you can't stop the fight now. So why wanna defy? You say, hey, he don't take my land. You say, okay, give back the land. But that same brother now he deny, he means he hand it up be tied somewhere. So now you as a free person, you go for go help you. You go for go help you. So the fact that you come up for one village with some person. It no mean I say you go to follow ye blindly. No mean I say you go to follow ye blindly. That is how a way to do it. Now whether even inside Bible they call us they say salvation it be a personal. Or I can't know. Because no be every person where it will be inside a serious situation where it must tell you the truth. Every your mommy or your papa. Enough he go for toilet, he won't wipe your last. He touch shit. He can't tell you, say, I beg, put me water for you. I don't go touch shit. I won't wipe my last, I touch shit. He will tell you. But your behavior, you can't wait where he behave. It will make you understand and say something be so. Me, I do so, I do so, I do so. That is exactly what we will talk for you. But when we try to do this thing, we own brother them. That we call the third, they go down for the Republic because they don't get conditioned the way they don't can keep them for the, or maybe they find a thing for put up for their belly because they will tell person like Ayaba, on a Yukta, be say, how old you be? You want fight now for independent way, it will take 10 years for camp. Why not if you take 100 million put up for your pocket, go fix your family, do so, so, so? It will sell them so. But you know if you sell your conscience, you know if you sell your foundation for your own people, because when you don't be house, you want to do something that you keep enough for your beginning, for the future generation. Now, whether even Fonta and the rest and they be talk, say, we begin that they will live to fight. Even I say, if be talk, say, they begin them, you turn and say, you don't want to fight for the righteous thing because you want to talk and say, now your own beginning, we call for fight. Because there is no time in history where we don't come closer to this freedom past today. But we must be very careful because the enemy, it never allow us, it will use some of us for the spoil with soup. Or it would give some kind lazy complaints on other can counting them. You go here, for example, they can't talk say, oh, we not be a country. Then you ask and say, who was John Good Foncha? Who was Indele? Foncha was a prime minister. Indele be prime minister. Prime minister not the day for the province. Prime minister the day now for some people. A land where it get a definite territory and a territory, a government and a people. Like prime minister for Britain. Prime Minister for Israel, Prime Minister for different nations, so Foncha and Indele, they be there for we. Wait, there for me, say so we be two different free people from La Republic. And when one claim, they tell we say, oh, we be get independence by joining. Me, I tell you something. Before one go for the concept of independence by joining, They're not a bored person. Inside this world two times. Never a day. They're not a bored person. Inside this world two times. No woman. No woman, they were, it all born picking. When they born you, they rely at day, say they all born you on this day. And maybe this time. Yeah, mommy no fish take you against swallow him. Put a voice below. Talk say no. I know we are born on Monday, we born on Tuesday. A state, a country, now a living thing. The birth certificate for a country, it be written the day where they born that country. Day where they born country, now day where the country get independence. La République get independence on 1st of January 1960. It be admitted for United Nations system on the 30th of September 1960. Southern Cameroon was not part of it. And their application, it carried a landscape for that territory, La République, where it get independence for that time. It never changed. When you want buy plot, you go buy plot some day. So if you go buy plot for some person, even for some chief, you buy plot today, they sign paper again for you. No matter they measure the plot, they measure and give you. But if you come in future, you want to claim, say, you applaud the extend the reef for this place. It means say you must establish a certificate where you show, say, after you buy this plot, you will buy again your neighbor your own plot, you will buy your other neighbor your own plot, and other kind of thing. When the Republic get the independence, you don't already get the people, it get the geographical landscape, your own government and everything, a register for United Nations. And you know, even tell United Nations, say, as I register, so, part of my territory, see their back. They were admitted into the United Nations system. That is the law. They know a born country two times. They know a give independence for one country two times. But La Republic, we can't claim for we. Say independence by joining. Okay, now, independence. Naturally, again, for we talk in terms of nations and states. Independence means see, now the way you be free, now the way you identify, say, your boundary, you come up for this place, and you get a population, a people, where you control. If you go into diplomacy, like how the Buddha for Montevideo, characteristics, four of those characteristics for 1933. That is what we don't give you independence. Okay, now. If La Republic, you don't already get your own independence, and they get all those things, them now they can't claim, see, we too will get independent by joining them. And where at the year, Munzu the Toxi, where will we get independent by joining La Republic? The sovereign state of La Republic, it ceases to exist. So if a sovereign state it get independent, it ceases to exist. It go now for Usa, it means it being an independent state. Because it talks, see, if you are not independent, you are dependent. So the Republic will now cease to exist to depend on who? On Southern Cameroons, right? Or it talks, see, a new state was created known as the Federal Republic of the Federal Republic of Cameroon, whatsoever. Then you ask Muzo, when was this new state registered in the United Nations? Me Muzo, explain that for we. That is exactly what they talk. So, when you talk, say, you join, you get independence by joining. Like how we Francophone them, they come to and they, other people, they talk Muzo them, they talk. Wait to be the meaning for joining. Joining no be a legal term, joining no be a political term, joining not just, I mean, to join, not just a normal verb way there for inside dictionary, say, take A and B, two different in them, you combine them together. That is joining. That is exactly what you call and say, they join. So if Cameroon be being a one and indivisible, where to be the need again for the plebiscite? When it began for the 11th of February 1961. Therefore, Dr. Semi wanna go for the other side. Why they be give two questions? If you want join one person, where you be try and say the person be being a one, you want still join ye. Why they be give now one? Why they be go give again two questions? Say either you go for Nigeria or go for La Republic. It will be being a one. Therefore, don't tell we say no, so La Republic will get independent. Wanna go join with ye. Therefore, give two questions. Because if person then a one, you go give two questions. What if we go vote say we want to join a Nigeria? Because on the first, on the 11th of February, we be expressed now we wish. So we wish to achieve independence by joining the Federal Republic of, La Republic du Cameroun. Sorry, La Republic du Cameroun. We will still get the option for go for Nigeria. Now we desire an independence means a freedom. So we know we want to choose and I say we want to join with La Republic. Say me La Republic, take with the assimilate with me La Republic, take we put we for under boss, dismantle or institutional. We want a freedom. Now why that we come up from the Eastern House of Enugu for Nigeria? Because we did not get the freedom where we will get them. So we not for go again for La Republic. So that means they go assimilate we. That's why we call and say we want express we wish for join La Republic for be on equal status. May not be the Arakan status where we'll be there for Eastern House of Nigeria for Enugu, where Igbo people and they be the dominate we and the people that they dominate with Arakan, because we need freedom, we need autonomy, and we need all those things. That is exactly what we get for before that. But now may I ask question? You rejoin two things. Even a tell a person one go married, it come a different family, you can't join them. Right? If they separate, they go. Now they decide now for understand themselves. If they come back, is that joining? That one is rejoining. Now why that you understand, see, it will be being a part of La Republic, United Nations for talk say we go for achieve independence by rejoining, by reuniting with La Republic. They don't for use the word joining. That is exactly what we go for put down for that. They don't for use the word joining. They for use the word rejoin. I want to say me you rejoin this person. Because you prefer being a one of it. Even for PG, with the toss away, I don't chakra this thing, I want to join and back. That's rejoin. So you know what talk, see, people they be separate and they prescribe them separately. They call toxic this, so me to go rejoin. Okay, now if you claim, if they claim, say we be one join, we be get independent by joining them. How come they not be talking? We will join La Republic. They tell La Republic get the independence on the 1st of October 1960. Because at that point they not be get forgive again. They play be sit for 11 February. That is how it is. And again, they know for prescribed modality, say the government of Southern Cameroon and the government of La Republic and the administering authority, where be being a British, where it be get power for the foreign relations, defense and foreign external relations. So we go meet up different people. Because we get for understanding, country where now only two independent country people, they get two equal status where they feel federate. We not forgo to form a federation of two equal status with La Republic if we will not be of equal value with them. We will get a prime minister where we say we will be independent. With British Anglo-Saxon system, we will call the head of government a prime minister. La Republic will call and say president when Ayijo. So that's why we had Ayijo and Foncha. Where it shows that two different people, two systems, all kinds of things. That is why you can't reach even today. The band is where they separate the two people and they still did the international boundary, they still did it. Yes. It will be being a one and indivisible where they want talk. Okay, why it be say United Nations be allow the northern part of southern Cameroons or British Cameroons to go vote for join Nigeria? Why they not be give that part for talk to me must join La Republic? And where to be beat? Why it be beat? Where to be beat? Need again for go make a full band conference? Where to be beat? Need way again for take more than 8 months before they go to join? They go to talk say they go and make a things of negotiating for join. Because for first, 11th of February, we express we wish. Like how we pa mola to be toxic, knock door. We express we wish say, oh, we would like for join these people, get with independence, equal status. Like marriage, njumba marriage. When you go knock door, anybody give you a guarantee, say me, you don't go carry the woman put up your house. You didn't knock door. They ask them, you go agree for marriage person, the woman could agree, yes. Now they will tell you, say, okay, can't see the family, do so, 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 before they can't give that woman for you. That is exactly what the United Nations will prescribe them. Now, why they be talking, after we don't express it, no, we're not going to Nigeria, we're going for La Republic. It talks to me, the government for La Republic and Southern Cameroon government and England, me, they now join Shrondam for talk on the modalities and where they get for join for conduct the business. Me go, end. It was not automatic. And by the way, even if it will be automatic, it will be conclusive. The conclusive say they nothing ever separate. That is exactly what you will get for understanding that. So we get for Nosi, when we express we wish for join La Republic, from a federation of two equal statues, on the 11th of February 1961, nobody, everybody, it not be just going for go free so, because United Nations will not say after every elections like that play with CBB, people that will come out with what they would call and say complaints. So they will give that period, 11th of February, till the the 20th of April, then a period where they get for solve any litigations where it become the conduct of elections, the conduct of this. That is why during this period, La Republic, it put a case in the International Court of Justice. It talks it, it not be, it not want to say me northern Cameroon, northern part of southern Cameroons, British Cameroon, it vote go for Nigeria. Now the International Court of Justice, it denied the case based on the issue of jurisdiction. See, La Republic not get all authority on top of those people. So it means therefore say, if La Republic not get authority on the British people of northern Cameroon, now the same thing will not still get authority on the people for southern Cameroons. That is exactly what you will get for understanding for you. So when they will solve all this matter, them it finish. Now it comes to April 21st, 1961, where the United Nations now then it endorsed the result them. That means they don't try or complain them, they don't finish. Now they endorse the result by passing the resolution 1608. Where it grant independence for Southern Cameroons. La Republic and France and Francophone African country, they no be vote. Now Moons will tell me, see, La Republic will not be vote for either deny we independence or for reject independence for we, for accept independence for we, because it be the vexy part of your territory, it be not come go for northern Nigeria. Now the question when you will ask you, now see, if you get two pigging them, one don't come run you go for your stranger, your neighbor, when a stranger, when a Nigeria person. Opportunity come now, the other pigging, they say me they vote, where I will come go for Nigeria or it come for you. You too, you deny you for talk say this, oh, you see them. It means say you don't deny the two picking them. Because if you be check say it be hurt you say, yeah, one picking don't go the other side. Before the one even talk say me, they vote say, me, Saru Cameroon get independence or by joining this or this. So, La Republic will be the first person for a vote, but he deny it. Because it be not getting an assimilation agenda. Say, if you vote independence for we. We can't talk, say, oh, you be vote independent, so we'll not be part of you. You not be part of you. But now, That resolution 1608 and not be give guarantee say if you deny for vote, you go claim autonomy, authority over Southern Cameroon. You be deny for vote, therefore, we not be part of you. Then who side they claim the way you want claim say you be part of us? Like I talk, they joining, it not be, if we use the word joining, it not be being immediately because we get for follow steps them. You get for follow steps them. And all those steps then they breach them. All those steps then they breach those steps them. Because we get for understand, I'm saying, Resolution 1608 for paragraph 5, it talks to me both government, Southern Cameroon government and the government of La Republic, with the administering authority, with now Britain, me they go run down. They make modalities on how we get for join. So probably now you know we been and say we get independent by joining, but I say the process of joining, it will be modalities for joining, they be violate them. It never be correct. That is how it be. Because Article 76B for United Nations, it be already prescribed, it get for give independence for all territories that way they never be self-governed. That is how that article be. And then the different article will become on the 15th, I mean the article 1514 of the 4th of December 1960. For grand independence, for I mean all those self-governing people, where 76B, it talks about the grand independence for all colonial territories. Then, resolution 1514, it talks about the grand independence for all territories where they never get self-governance, and say, not be like obstacle for give their independence, where they can't go Britain. And France, they can't go talk say, oh, we're not for be independent because we'll not be for sustain ourselves. Article Resolution 1514, 4th of December, if we talk say, me the grand independence, whether you feel fit or not, me the grand independence for all those territories, whether they're under that trust at this thing. Yes. Then you go for the UN Resolution, the 15th of December, 1960. Now you will grant 3 ways on how they go for give independence for all the remaining territories where they will remain. It come out with 3 ways where they will give independence. One, they talk see, either the independence will be direct, like how they began for Nigeria, direct. How they began for La Republic, direct. Or, it will be through integration. Like how they begin for Northern Cameroon, it go integrate with Nigeria for be integral part of it, or through a free will association with Southern Cameroon, it also it want associate. If you say you want associate, for associate with somebody, it not being as a assimilate. For associate, it means you go, the person get your own characteristics, you to get your own characteristics, and other can teach them. That is how it be. As a result, Northern Cameroon vote for be integral part for Nigeria, and no be get for it be automatic. United Nations no be prescribed them against me to go follow this step. Because they be being a part of Nigeria under the Nigerian constitution, Nigeria, everything. So. But we, as we decide now, for go associate with La Republic. If we get a due process, Semu will now define the terms of our association. To associate means to socialize. So we get for use about 8 months, now for define the way we get for associate. That is why it will be automatic. And if we get for follow due process, where if one of those processes it be breached, it means the contract is null and void. So we probably now, maybe now say we will join La Republic, forget independence. We problem now say the way modalities, the way they be put them in place. La Republic, it breach everything. Those modalities, nobody be followed. Therefore, we union. with La République it be illegal according to resolution 102 for United Nations, where we get for put out those things that when they make a register for United Nations, because we be two different people. Like I always talk Montevideo conference for 1933, it talks a state now a people with population whether it's small or a big, and where they get a government and where they exercise sovereignty. We get all those things and we don't get them now, which will matter now for we now for get a recognition. That is exactly what we go for there. Because it will not be a state of equal status. The North Atosimo will form a federation with La Republic. Yes. You know, if you form federation, we will never be equal status, equal level with different people. Because we be manifest through 11th of February with national interest for follow up, for go towards an international agenda with La Republic, and based on certain conditions where they not be fulfilled. But now when you see Munzu and the rest, they say, oh, when we join them, a new state will be created. Now the new state name will be Nawati. That state, was it registered in the United Nations? If that state will be registered in the United Nations, why it will be say for 2010, they can't give Pobia two maps them, where it is show La Republic to Cameroon and this. But Munzu can't tell me, say, oh, the two maps are for sure how it will be fair be, and he can't talk, say, this is how you are now. Then how are we now? Is there any map in the United Nations where it shows say, the two countries, them, the Bina one? No. Because the United Nations began to bring three maps them for La Republic. For sure we. How it began to be three maps them for La Republic. That is why we talk, say, even the thing we do for Fumban, it will be illegal. Because according to the prescription for the United Nations, we be go with own government, La Republic with their own government, and then Britain with own government. Britain will not be absent, it not be come. Therefore, it will be illegal. We not be count on Fumban, because Britain was not there. And when we go for Fumban, Ayijo come now, it represent now a constitution. We will go for Fumban, like a different government, where we go for established conditions, how to live and operate as one. Where it will go for being like a federal constitution, union treaty. Because a constitution is an internal article where it show how we govern your own country. So you know if you go for Fumban, okay, you go for Fumban. Southern Cameroon get their constitution. We don't get our own constitution. We be in the way they call us the order in councils where the British government be drawn for we around 1960. That way Nigeria will get independence. We not be bring up for them. But La Republic, they go bring their own and they take and go debate and for their own this thing. Take and say they want impose on us. Whereas the Fumban conference, it will be in a gathering of two people. Now just now the reason why would the problem say this fight with the fight with La Republic, it must be concluded in a neutral ground. Because the fact say we will go for Fumban for the it will already be open to compromise, because even at Fumban we not be get that security, we not be safe for the we will feel agio anything. Because if you go to agio something for some money house. Because if the conference, Fumban conference, or whatsoever, the first time we want to meet up with the La Republic, we will go for meet up for America, for a neutral ground, or for England, different places. But yet, they go choose and say, we go and meet up now for La Republic country. That is where problem, we don't come up for there. And thank God, say Foncha, he denied he for signing those things. And it will be good for China, because Foncha be used in the Anglo-Saxon system where they be accountable to the people, Because it no be get no right for sign anything where it no be got take and go na me they go debate them inside your own parliament. And when front are denied for sign the document, I you take and I go for your own parliament, you go sign and they go debate for ye, for your parliament, then it can impose on top us. Where it no be where it be wrong. So me a Julius Ngwada, me they forget for the talk say, phone ban na for count add our constitution or I can't see that no. Constitution for camp, constitution, I think where the internal rules and regulation for one, a country. So two countries that the North can join, then they instead go now for the draw constitution, when an internal document, then you take and go to show and say that one, if you replace the union treaty. Then we get for be careful where the year plenty people really talk like Julius Ngwada. They talk say, oh, Cameroon was one, German Cameroon, alright name. Maybe always no play with person in the commodity. Julius Ngo, na Zakarinko, your brother. Na you own the people them that. Like Peter Esoka when the Walla people. But they talk English very well. But we can't use them the full ourselves. They say, oh, anybody they talk English, now Anglophone, they talk for own interest and other can't count them. And now why that way that these people, now them, they can't bury we for them. Equally as, no way in this world, where Anglophones them, in bracket, or ambassador, they won't go talk. They carry some person where it be affiliated to the CPDM party, like the Munzu or the rest, talk to me go represent Anglophones. CPDM party, it be na CNU, where na La Republic political party. They just extend the main office now for Yaoundé for La Republic. So if you just come like for on site, people they there for they don't take any decision contrary to them. Now why that way when they want to talk about Anglophone problem for Parliament for Yaoundé, even the CPDM parliamentary when na Anglophone they will come around them because any party it get the party policies. And any party, it must follow hierarchy and orders continue. So it will be a mistake where Anglophone them, in quote, they've already done in the past, where when they want to go send people and maybe they go talk on their behalf, they go to take people them, when I see people, they go put them, say, they go talk. They're not going to do no nothing. They're not going to do nothing for them. Because at the year now, Julian go to talk, say, oh, Foncha and Ayijo, they will not agree, that way they will say, United Nations say me, they both governments go meet up. Then Foncha and Ijo, they go meet up, they agree and I say no, they go solve like internal matter for Cameroon. They will solve like internal matter for Cameroon. So for solve like internal matter for Cameroon, so that one, it be give room, say me, they ask me, La Republic, it assimilate or dismantle our own institution, electoral system, dismiss our own prime minister, and other kind of carry all within them, we go. No. Because when two countries, two people, Foncha was a prime minister, where he get the same position, equal status, like a president, prime minister, now a president in Francophone Cameroon, or French territories. British culture, they get a prime minister. So now I can ask them, I say, never America get president, maybe not the same thing that you get for understand them. Prime minister, now Anglo-Saxon system, we get that for Australia, prime minister. We get for England, we get for Israel, we get them for different places and so. So where it be big, therefore, BC, they will be on equal status. Where, you know, what BC, before they make any agreement, me, Ayijo, now can dismantle anything with Foncha, it bring it on top table. That is how it is. If it be being a domestic affair, a Cameroonian a problem, yo, Julius Ngo, why it be say the band is still be for Matazem and for across the Mongo for day? And the custom post is still did it. If it be an internal matter, why still be for day? If it be an internal matter, why are you, Joe? If be there for the campaign, I say one form a federation of two states. Why not be there for, if you get for campaign, I say me they come back for your country. As opposed, like how in Nigeria, we talk say it will be integral, a separate region. I need to be told, I say, there will be in a federation for two states of equal status. Why are you just not be use that campaign for toxic in one form? It will be in a part of your country, so therefore it will be in a they call it security, an internal issue. That is exactly what you Julian got and they get for 10 weeks for you. Okay, even if it will be internal issue, now it be like say even talk like saying a marriage person don't can experience marriage in other worker. Nobody will come on you. Or they be toxic, they be in an internal issue. Who said they will make the declaration? Who said they will make the declaration? No paper, nothing exists like that declaration. And even if it be exists, why therefore be said they still give 2 maps them for the republic? Because when 2 people that can meet up, they begin for register, they begin for make a declaration and all those kind of stuff. Because Julius got Muzu toxic, people they can't talk, say they get for evoke a treaty of union. Say Southern Cameroon not fi evoke any treaty of union because you know being a member state for United Nations. Then which article will the Republic get them go evoke and for sure see there was no need for signing of any treaty of union. Which article day will the Republic evoke and will it give you the power authority for dismantle all the electoral system and other continent for fire prime minister them and everything will be there for Southern Cameroon? That is which way they get for tell with that. Because the fact say you take case, go for court. Court say me wanna go serve for house, na family matter. If you go now for serve for inside house as a family matter, you know worker, you will still go back for court. Call number to say go for help, no come back for you again. That is exactly what you did it at. Just like how a doctor they give you medicine, say take and go swallow for home. The skin will the sick will finish. If you not finish, you get for go back for hospital. You go back for go see the very doctor for hospital or different doctor. Because if Cameroon be being a one German Cameroon, they don't be. None need not be there for make plebiscite. Or if they want just vote on TD for put now only one opinion for day. Why do we then put and say either you go to Nigeria or you go for Cameroon? Because they be understand see, we were not part of them. Yes. Because this one does start for the confirm now way to way Mr. Pierre, if you talk in the newspaper, the mirrors will be published and say they want to wait for assimilate we take Northwest join our Bamileke people, take Southwest join our Litora. And when that agenda become for that newspaper, you want to try for talk, say you want to defend them, say Federation will be there for federal state, I will be there. So, like Article 47, where even this person, you can talk for you, Francophone Maro talk for you at the beginning of the video. Wait till it happen. Ayijo now can't talk, say no. Tell them to join. They not be called Federation. But Ayijo now be campaign for Federation. He said, but tell them join, not be called for Federation. And wait till it happen. Ayijo now decide now for the dismantle of own institutions for them. So, nothing in that way, we'll get for be very vigilant. We'll be vigilant for them. Yeah. Because, person like Julian can't talk, say, oh, however, for 1916, the way they be take German Cameroon divide them, they not be mean and say we get for be permanent. You know we get for be permanent. That means according to Yiri Toxi, how they be divide German Cameroon for 1916, they be it not be shown and say one part more go that side, one part go that side, because they be still get for can't join together. Then I will ask Julian Gossi, wait you don't talk now for the part where we go for Nigeria. Yes. Wait you don't talk now for the part where we go for Nigeria. Say if it not be say it will be permanent. Why United Nations be give 2 options? Why United Nations be allow say me northern part of the British Cameroon you go for Nigeria? Why United Nations if you can't talk say this so me will vote and will vote for plebiscite and then after now we go Argo sit now the 2 governments will go be so. That is exactly what we give for understand for here. The reason United Nations be ask those things. Because we get for understand, see, before 1916, some territory not be exist like Cameroon. Cameroon was not independent by 1916. ebibina e German colony. Where the profit divide them equally how they be divided them for 1884. So now for you, where I bring the theory for accuracy, if we be being a one, they will can ask you a question, say, do you wish to achieve independence by rejoining? They never use the word joining, because you want join, you join are two separate things. But if they be use the word rejoining, we will understand and say, that means we be not join, we be being a one, the chakara we, now we go for rejoin. Or they will use the word reunification. Because what will happen for 1961 will be like unification. Where if you unify in a two pattern, where you go bring one unit and the other unit, you can make them. Same means they be like one. And that one will give a guarantee, say they're not physically separate. That is how it forbidden that. Yeah. Because when the Republic is independent, we not be being a part of it. Reunification is the goal now for people them, where they will be like an independent country. Take for example like Germany. After the Second World War, where they defeat Germany, they divide Germany into East and West Germany, where East it will be like a pro-communist and the other one in Western world or a continent. They divide and so. Then in 1989, with the fall of the Berlin Wall, now that time now when they talk, say they want to call for German reunification, because Germany was divided when Germany was already a state, an independent state. So if Cameroon, German Cameroon, it would be a state, they not for still call we against German Cameroon, therefore they call we now say Cameroon. The fact that they use and say we be in a German Cameroon, say German Cameroon was one, and where about 60% out of it be out of the present status quo. 1916. They know for still call we say German Cameroon, because we be being a property for Germany, colony for Germany. It will be an independent state. Like how will Germany be independent state? They're not for call we against a German Cameroon. That is a fact. Therefore, if we not be one country and they divide we, now they decide, now say they want to take we for unite them. Yeah, because we're two different people. Because it will be being a one, therefore do a reunification. Like how we after 1989, with the collapse of the Berlin Wall. Now anyway, they can't talk, say German reunification. So when I check, say those terms, them they don't matter inside politics and international relations. That is the reason why La Republique, if you understand, see, for the plebiscite, they will go for use the question, say, reunification. Since they don't use the question, say, reunification, now, where they come now for 1972, for Congo, they organize something where it be illegal, where they call them, where it be opposed to Article 47 for the federal constitution. Now, they can't talk now, say, they call for reunification. Because initially, it will be part of La Republique. The two plebiscite questions that we talk say, they begin for B, say, do you want to achieve independence by joining the Independent Federal Republic of Nigeria or reuniting with La République du Cameroon? They never ask and so. And even if we be reunited with La République du Cameroon, they forgo register them for United Nations. Because you want to go for United Nations, if your territory be being at 10,000 square miles, your people, them, your population, that is what you put up for your agreement. You register for this. If it increase or a decrease, you go for still go for the place for the you show them for this. Even you show for some house, you change address, go for different place. Now you say you go change address, you go talk, say this is address. Why? It be say after even the reunification of 1972, why la republic if you be able for go for United Nations? It go talk say this, we want to update our application because we have reunited. Our map is supposed to be, we need just one map. Our map, our territory extend from Eastern Province, this incorporating Southern Cameroon. This is the one map we have. If they had done those things, United Nations could not have given them two maps in 2010. That is exactly what you will go for, put them for mind and that. I hear some people that talk say, oh, Cameroon never ever be colonized. It will be now instead a German protectorate. For English, you recall a woman say my wife. For French, Francophone man call and say ma femme. What is the difference? Not just the name. According to Kamto and the rest of the people, they say Cameroon be being a one. And it was not colonized. Le Biabi talk say your country will be divided into two. If Cameroon will be colonized, according to where Victor got the call, with the Kamto, say Cameroon will be now one German Cameroon. Me them explain for me. Which authority Germany will get on top Cameroon? Germany will get authority on top Cameroon as a result of the 1884 Berlin Colonial Conference. Colonial. Therefore, by 1884, Cameroon became a colony of Germany. So no matter if the German people that we call as a protectorate, they no must call as a colonies, because even France, if you call as a territoire colonial, or if you call as a territoire d'outre-mer or a continent, so. Or a continent. So Cameroon was colonized in 1884. And 1884 till 1916, it will be in a colonial territory. And for 1916, it entered for mandate territory. It entered again for trusteeship. Like neocolonialism, globalization, those are still colonial appellations. That means are still colonialism in one form or the other, where it occur. So you know who talks it is, so Cameroon, this one are mandated territory, this one are, this is because in a different way the way colonialism they manifest itself until you become independent. Okay, if you want to use the German map, because 1884 to 1910, no map no be exist inside archives, even for Germany, about the length and width of the German territory. The first original map were come on 1911, where the Germans they put the map 1911, and where can read like today about 60% for that territory where they be claiming for 1884, it be out of the it. Part of it go for Chad, it go the other kind side them, so Nigeria and the rest. So why Francophone now who talks to me, they go bring all those kind of territories where they out of it, can't put them. Why they will base their emphasis now only for Southern Cameroons? And why they not will base emphasis for Northern Cameroon? Why? Because they be try the British Northern Cameroons, they go for International Court of Justice, they talk say they not get any claim over it because of issues of jurisdiction. Where it means it, they not get no authority on top of that territory because it will be a separate territory over them. Equally, that would be a separate territory over them. Ok, mais on a tombé la République au mou de bande de way de dé pour Matazem, pour dé en Ora Cantinem. That is it. Because colonial construction, naturally, they be even take place without the consultation of the indigenes. They not be even consult people them when they be there for when are the people them. We not be they not be consult them. Exactly. Then I will hear someone they can talk say, oh, yeah, because Douala Mangabe be signed treaty with Germany and other continent. A treaty. It be signed between two states. Two states. Douala Mangabel, it be signed, it not even get a state. Now, just some people, I mean, we just get some small fundum, not a state. So, that one where they be signed, now just some kind of agreement, a boyfriend and a girlfriend agreement. It not be a legal treaty. Because now, two states, them, they sign legal treaties. By signing that treaty, Germany will be a state. Douala Mangabe be get control now for Douala, you know, we get control for Cameroon, you know, we get control for other places. Them. Therefore, that thing is null and void. Where it will show say you not get no authority, not get no jurisdiction over all of the other people. Them. Where it would claim say it be signed treaty with Douala Mangabe and we be so, all those kind of things. You know, it exists so. Okay, where it be the. Douala Mangabe, he landscape, he flag, he national emblems. Or I can tell you, he signed that treaty, with the Germans. Be being that kind of divide and root in the way the European will require. Can do say, if you just can't pull flag for you, can't talk say, hey, this, so. Then until the extra way, some people say, no, hey, I not be Francophone. I not be this. I don't want to live according to colonial dictates. Say I not be Francophone. I not be this. I am a Cameroonian because you know I'm being dictated on top by the colonialist colonial agenda. You say you are a Cameroonian. The same name Cameroonian is not an indigenous name. Now colonialists they can't put the name for outside there. You can't claim say you not be Cameroonian. Then you rebel the colonial name when they put them. And you still live within the same territorial limits. When are that same people they can put them? Because nothing the way people they take and can use with they say, hey, mon frère, nous sommes les frères, we are all Cameroonians, we are all this. So we don't want to respect boundaries, say we were one, now colonial, they can't a separate way. We were one as what? We were one as what? Before colonialism it came for Africa, we will get kingdoms and tribes the way they really exist. Kingdoms and empires, the way they really exist. Yes, history, it never shows it. Northwest and Southwest, it never shows it. We belong under one kingdom, one empire, with East Cameroon, or with Yaoundé people, with other kind of people. We will share the same. We get the empires of Western Sudan, where they be right. We will get the Sokoto Empire. We get the other kind of people, where they be. We get the Bafut Fondom. We get the Bali and other kind of people. We were never part of. We were never one. So means some person not going to say we be being a one. Then they can't divide. Then they can't divide. We, which empire it be exists, which fondom, which kingdom, which king. If you get authority over all the more in bracket 10 provinces where it make up the present day Cameroon, where when we can't tell, we say we were one, then now white man they can't divide we. That is exactly what you will get for understanding for here, because when we don't study these kind of concepts, them. People the way they know plenty big book them like Ngole them Muzu them, they will come fool with. Talk say wanna be one. The Bafut people now one people, one kingdom. Bafut people. How will you go for the Bansok people? So now one people. Then if they can't cut part of it, they move on. You get right for talk say you'll be B1. Now some man can divide with. So one come back together. But Northwest, Southwest, Anglophones, Francophones, West Cameroon, East Cameroon, they were never one. Before they can talk say this one, so why man can't divide them on who so can divide so because one, you be a one person when you get your own identity. Me wanna forget those in the way we see they like a property under German people or whatsoever. Fifty be the same thing, how would they all Africa be the same? The same people. Because when person can't say, oh no, we are all Cameroonians, we are all Cameroonians, then you hear say yes, not so. No, we are not Cameroonians. We are not Cameroonians. You can't tell you we Cameroonian and white people can't divide we and yet you rebel the name Cameroonian. Why you never change the name from Cameroon? Like how the white man be put name say Gold Coast, then Ghana can't change, they can't change and put and say Ghana. They be put the other one say Upper Volta, they put and say Burkina Faso. They put the other one say Rhodesia, they can't put and say Zimbabwe. Other kind of people. Why on another could change those things them? That is exactly what you call and say that it's in the way people they can't discredit we, despoil with people. So now me explain what will it be the way forward. Because a lot toxic, we did in fight with La Republic. The days of demonstration be not pass. We then have for active fight. Fight now for kill, now for win. And then fight it must end. Fight the end with victory. Fight the end with a victory, it end with justice. And the way they feel end fight and say one man must surrender, or the other man be the other person, or some person can't enter for they intervene for separate one. La Republic, enough if build we know if build La Republic. Now why that we, where would we fight for Ambazonia, we endorse the Swiss talks and the rest. So that means they can't enter the separate way, they bring justice. So if you see people, where they claim say they fight Ambazonia, like Ayuk Tabe, Ayabada and the rest, they fight with who? With La Republic. Now they deny international mediation like the Swiss talk. They instead go and say, me now La Republic separate the fight. That's why they don't go fail for special status. They don't go fail for a coalition for dialogue and negotiation and all those kind of things. It therefore means they still be now within the framework of one Cameroon. You cannot be fighting with somebody and they fight the strong. When they play ball with some person, match the strong. Then you go ask now for the other man, say, me close the game. He do so now, free. He can't close that game. So the way forward, I say, we, of course, we never ever be too close to freedom like we did today. Yes. Never in our history we don't be close to our freedom like we be today. Gone are those days where we make agitations, demonstrations, with peace plans and all those things. Yes. And we be do those things because of Anglo-Saxon culture. And whenever we do those things, with the first repression from La Republic, where they come with guns them and other kind of things for the kill people and all those things. And at the same La Republic, you can't declare war on us. Moons will be go try with Secretary Chris. Say, me go talk, say, me now we go declare war for La Republic. He talks, why would he fear? Secretary Chris talks, say, no. They don't say all options there for third table. Moose say no, me they declare war. Because it will be going to declare war. La Republic for can't say they defend. Now La Republic can't defend war, declare war will defend. So now it don't come for the place where we then are for active war. And now we want to meet the war it end. La Republic wants to meet the war it end. The war must end for where it will satisfy we, not La Republic. And we don't get the capacity for end the war, now so, me is satisfied with. Now whether we call in on the international community, like the Swiss talks and other kind of people, say me they come, take we all go down, we tell the say, okay, La Republic will fight. They say, why wanna fight? La Republic don't enter for territory, the Russians will land, they don't do so. They will carry the thing, give we. But when you see Ayuk Tabe, Ayabadam, and the rest, they claim that they fight for you. Now that instead that they deny person, we want to separate the talk for administer justice, they instead go to the talk now with La Republic. It means their interest is not being for Ambazonia. No matter how many times you call Ambazonia, they are no longer for you. And I don't talk, see, you know, go use the justification, say, oh, this man now Ambazonia because we come on one village, one mommy, one papa. I will tell you, see, now condition it be make Njanga I back I bend. Some of them, the feed of being a people where they want fight Ambazonia like Akwanga, La Republic put it for prison. He go write letter of apology, give La Republic, and he renounce it. No, do like Bala, like a Fontainebleau and all the rest. So now you way you never go through the prison where you get for free Ambazonia, free yourself, if free including them because their hands are a bit dirty, their hands are a bit tight. That is exactly what you get for being for that. And make no mistake, we are not Anglophones. We be Southern Cameroonians and Ambazonians. And the reason why I want lay emphasis for the way forward. Now because one, the major argument where we will get them, now say we tell the Republic, say, oh, we not be signed union treaty. We not be get union treaty with Wana. So now why that will not be part of Wana? Okay, now if I ask question, say, in the absence of a union treaty, where did the few use them? Because if you not chop meat, you say you know you chop meat, you know mean say you not go get proteins. If you get proteins for different kinds of them, beans and all the rest. If we don't win La Republic with that agenda, say union treaty no day, and it is fearful come for negotiation because you know if you provide a union treaty, it was never registered, it was never declared, and nothing happened. Wait till you just say it will replace the union treaty. The union treaty, that agenda, that main point we use and say union treaty. Me, I tell Ambazonia people, me the year today. Say the union treaty, where we talk with the Republic, it already be out of the equation. We no longer base our argument on the union treaty. Why? Because union treaty. Now you if for talk say we deal with La Republic, if for sure say La Republic claim ownership for our territory. But how it not be don't happen? We don't go now for war. We don't go now for war. The outcome of the war. Now you will replace the union treaty. If La Republic, God forbid, it defeat with a war, that equation for union treaty would not end. It could therefore mean say now part of the territory where it be outside, or it be say it be go with so it work outside. Now they be inside war, they engage inside war with them, they defeat them. No man will ever talk about union treaty again. Because countries them that expand their boundaries after independence, they expand their boundaries through union treaties, through agreements and accord them where they talk say they want to be together, either for confederation or federation and whatsoever. And again, through conquests. If you read the history for America, America gave 50 states, but originally it been at 13 states that where they make America. 13 states that we make America. America fight a war, it defeat the other states. It defeat the other people. Now, it incorporate them. It take them like it owns the people. So people, where there is beef offense, there is dance, there is trust La Republic. They say, oh, now only dialogue negotiation, and they forget that La Republic don't keep to her own words. Instead of use opportunity for clear the topic one time. When I go La Republic, no respect you word them, it do thing that go left and right. And you declare say they so oh, if they're not fixed on this year, they will fix on next year. If La Republic it defeat we now so nobody, no Anglophone, not Frundi, not Bala, not Fontaine, no whosoever, it will come tell say no, this is not an agreement we agreed on in 1961. Because that 1961 would already come up for equation after the end of this war where we fight now so. When this war it end now so. Every time we talk on 1961, they not be do, they not be properly decolonize us, they do so, it could end. That's why I be start the video, I be talk see, there is a reason for fight, for the people, for the fight. And any fight, it must get an end. And the way the fight, it end, now it will either satisfy one party or the other. That is exactly why La République is the fight war. That's the reason why international community they call and say inclusive dialogue and diseases. La République, you call dialogue. It's for Bia. That way, you want to declare ego for Switzerland, where they go to shoot with people them on 22nd September, on first, I mean 1st October too. If it doesn't know, on only dialogue. Dialogue, it use them for fool people where they get egoistic tendencies like Frundi them, like Akuro them, Ayuktabe and the rest say they want a dialogue. But yet, Nayi says the fight. Okay. Nayi says the fight. It go to fight for this. Now, the agenda, Nana, see, we don't read for the position way. Either we fight the war until Swiss talks, it can't separate we, it administer justice. Or La Republic a win we, now we become a conquered people. It will administer we anyway. So my hotel we say, oh, I say no, they will fight until they win La Republic. Southern Cameroon will get all the weapons or the capacity for defeat La Republic. That one are true. Yes. We will forget those things the way people already talk, say, oh, La Republic, they do so, they bless so, they bless so. Now, just say La Republic, it is still respect what they call and say, a proportionate force. Where enough you use force, where it be above us. You say they part La Republic. Now, one thing for carry a helicopter, go for up, throw a bomb to kill all man for Southern Cameroon one time. Yeah. If you kill him one time, take the land, you will do what you will. If you kill everybody, 8 million people, throw a bomb, kill them all. Even international community punish you, he will still get the land. But we get a possibility where they talk about a case, where the victim will put up for table. Now, paper and they come when a lot of public people, the disguise, they can't stop we. Now, why do I come for toxic? We don't be too close for win this war. 85% for win this war. And we'll be that never again generation. Because now the Anglo-Saxon generation, where it talks, they get their rights, power get for come up from bottom up. They know what way they fight for, what way they believe for, and they get for stand so. It takes me now for go to the reason why AAC 1 and AAC 2 be failed. The reason why AAC 1 and AAC 2 be failed, now because people, when they go enter those meeting them, they were not mandated by the grassroots, by the people. No man be appointed, say me go for this. Therefore, if man not appoint some person, say me go for this, he self-impose himself. He no get no accountability for can give you. He will go for this, say he fight on behalf of Anglophone. My people are suffering. I'm also suffering. I'm dizzy. They will ask and say, oh, you are also suffering. They say, yeah, okay. They say, take 100 million. They put them for your pocket. You take and put them. You should be quiet. How will you not mandate you? You know, if you ask any question. That is the reason why we be receive people like a Munzu and the rest, the way they will go for AAC 1 and AAC 2, whatsoever, where did they go? The Republic go carry them, give them job for United Nations and other continent. Today, they fight against us. Some person, one can't talk like a Frunji them. They give you money. Different one can talk, so they give you money. Different one can talk, so they give you money. And that's why it is for coalition, for dialogue and negotiation and the all Anglophone conference, where they will still fail because they will fail the people, but they will achieve their hidden intention because they fight now for themselves. They not be accountable to the people, and therefore the people not feel hold them responsible for anything. Is the main reason why AAC 1 and 2 if you fail. Coupled with the fact say, people that will be disguised inside with that self-interest or CP them people where they be there for fighting for protect the party interest when a La Republic party. But opposed to the consortium where it be, where they go vote partner sound them for day with their ballad and for them that they put them for day. And wait, now the consortium, it is still run the revolution, can't reach today, but now in different form, like the intergovernment. It is succeed. Why? because they were mandated by the people. The people for grassroots, they be accept them and they send them for day, and they go for give accountability to the same people where they give them that mandate. Now, why that for 2016? I enter moto, I want to go reach for some place for commercial avenue. Taxi man, he moved me, he leave and for down. He said they record them for obsession. Say the whole part, and they say me, they will sign some paper. And say they will go there, if they sign that paper, one man will die. Because now them, they be vote them, put them for there, they consult him. But these people could not go to off station to hold Patasang and Bala and the rest hostage, or to maybe to hold them, to protect them from La Republic, because in the days of AAC 1, AAC 2, because AAC 1 and AAC 2 now self-imposed elites lead them. When they go impose themselves, they go. But the consulting people, they be give their taxi mandate, they give Okada mandate, they give teacher mandate, they give lawyer mandate, they give something mandate. Now, when the people that go now, like Republic hold and say, me, they sign some paper. Then the people that when they mandate and say they go for it, they just say, no, like Republic, no, you hold people that say, me, they sign paper. Waiting where we want them, they never give we. They will go for obstruction and they go toxic this zero. When I be not hear the story where they can't talk, say, fortune, they come for Bamenda. For can it will helicopter. It come for Bamenda, for can carry a frundi. People that talk, say, okay, they will go for obstruction here. They will go throw engine oil for this, so that if they carry fruit, they go yaoundi, motor will slide, it will fall. Then they use, come on now, come say, they can't use a helicopter for carry fruit. All manner runner, they go for fruit compound, they toxic. As that helicopter take fruit, all them, they will hang on top of the helicopter for this, they will go for it. All of them, they will go for yaoundi. As they mobilize, they see, and so they think it's tired. That was end of it. That is the reason why we, Patasang, Fontaine, Bala, Bobga, they not be signed no paper with La Republic. Because they will go meet La Republic through the mandate of the people, they will vote them. And the people are not there the way to where they get, they want them from La Republic. So them not forget for go sign some paper for this. Equally like how we moon, I mean the Funcha, and nobody go sign some paper, that constitution where you should be bringing, because you own people, even Nipo, go ask them for your own parliament, for your own people. But when they appoint somebody like Muna, it carry thing they go in for fraud, because it not be answerable to anybody. That's why you hear all Anglophone conference, coalition for dialogue and diseases, they go there, nobody for go solve, they want a peace. And peace for them, I say, me they appoint some of them for ministers, me they put them for this, they put them for director, they put them other kind of thing. They don't care about the people. They don't care about the people. Okay, you will see, for example, now today, people, I have already been 32 years inside revolution. No man, they ask no accountability. Robbie, so no matter as accountability. Ambazonian people, they ask, are you tabi? Where to be going to for Nara Hotel? Where to be going to do so? The reason why they ask, are you tabi? So now because now they be give the mandate for are you tabi? Now they be vote are you tabi? So they expect say, any movement where are you tabi be go, it must give them a feedback. Otherwise, they will throw it under the bus. That is the reason why. Ambazonian people, they don't vote people put up for counties and LGAs and internal government. If you don't play thing, they take you, they put you out of the out of it. They start to tell you, say, this revolution is bigger than any individual. It is this. You just say you will get a chance for what's for go tell Munzu that thing. For go tell Frundi that thing. For go tell Pobia that thing. You will get a chance for go tell tell your chairperson, your chair lady. You go tell Dr. Sako, you go tell the CCC, no, if you don't make error, we will move you for that position where you did for day. No man of you stop this fight. Because when I believe, say now, when I vote and put them for day, that is the reason why you see Ground Zero, they talk, say, you go for Ground Zero, you ask Ajaba, they say, no man of you know you. You go ask nobody man of you know you. Because Ground Zero, no say, hey, they be vote, some people put them, like Bala. After now I go for Tapang, after now I go for Patasang, after I go now for Ayuk Tabe, now I go for Dr. Sako. That is how Ground Zero it understand.
Say now there are people and that way now them they vote them put them for them. So these people they don't even take any decision where it will go contrary to which way Ground Zero it want them. Which way the people they want them because they be answerable to them. That is exactly what we get for before they that. So the AAC 1 and 2, 3 and what all the coalition for dialogue, negotiation, all Anglophone conference, they fail and all those things because for them, they pretend they want to talk on behalf of Anglophones. But when they go for this, they tell you, say, my brother, this matter, no be not your problem. Take your only put up for pocket. You take and put them, you go cover your mouth for day. You go, you tell you like the other people that tell you so. You tell go you left or right. That is how it do. Because we must be very vigilant. We will not begin to be deceived by words of people because which way we want them, we know which way we want them. And we know see these things now they ban the way we talk. La Republic and us. Nobody na La Republic it draw the boundary. Nobody na we draw the boundary. Now the international community it draw them and the United Nations endorse them. Now why that would tell United Nations say, Siam, now you will not draw line for here. Okay, if you play ball with some person, they play free kick, referee don't draw line, say people will stand for you. So man cross now, he can't enter penalty box. You get right for protest, say no, referee now for you, if you draw boundary, the Morocco can't enter for you. That referee will say yes now. So either that man want argue will give you red card, me come out. But you know, we go again for La Republic, claim say you fight for Ambazonia. And you believe say La Republic will tell you say, oh yes, now the boundary that way, day for day. It doesn't happen like that. So move forget for the year big grammar for people. You go hear someone that can say, oh, are you tabi say being a Mandela? People that say, yeah, Mandela. So Mandela was a failure. Yes. Mandela be a failure. Because he compromised. Now whether only be daddy see like $500 million for your account. Mandela be the toxic he fight for say you know one domination by one race over the other. Now they go tell Mandela, say, okay, you know what? You don't stay for prison plenty. We will come out, so we will give you power. You will be president. You will do so, you do so, you do so. Mandela, he for took it, he go. If Mandela not be compromised, why South Africa did she fight today for land reforms? Because it's the same thing Mandela do, and the very thing where Pobia and the one do, and we. Where Pobia can't talk, say, oh, Anglophone, and they talk, say, they suffer. Since 1992. All prime minister than them. Now prime minister than them. You go give prime minister when an empty pocket. Prime minister will not get control for on economic resources. Inside international politics, the person where he get economic power, like America get economic power, person where he control economic resources. Now the person where he dictate the pace for it. So Mandela now, if he go compromise political power, with economic power. Now why that way now the white people still own the land for this, they do everything industrialization. Where like how way did you go tell Ayuk or Ayaba say they will put you for prime minister, they will put you so they will do it so. He will accept that one. But he understand he fail for understand see that one in by give we control over with natural resources, over we own environment, over we own things them. Now, since 1992, where Pobia they claim they say they give the prime minister them, they go for over 190 waiting. Who they sell land for Southwest? Who they sell land for Southwest? Now, governors them, now, deal them, and where now the other people them? Now, prime minister they sell them? No, prime minister no get no authority, even on top CDC, even on top petrol, they come up for Sonora, even on top of all natural resources them. Now, the reason why we tell you, see, we not feel good to accept something like the special status where Ayuk Tabe can go do them and all those kind of them because. Which will be at the end of the day now the economic resources. When China, America, Wood and France they borrow money they give them for country. Their main goal now for economic interest, for control the natural resources, not now for control political interest. So me some person not talk say oh they could put 10 Anglophone for minister, they will put this Anglophone so they will put this one so then yet. When I not get control over when I own natural resources, then when I go to talk, say when I concede, they accept special status, national dialogue, and all those kind of stuff. It doesn't work like that. That is the reason why we don't talk, say, people that get for drafts, we get for continue for the fight, defend with own territory. With territory, now the land above, the surface, and underneath. So we're not going to compromise any of it. And there is no way where we will achieve everything and control over these things. When we go into direct talks with the Republic, like how we Ayaba Anakuru them, Ayuktabe them, they go do them. Now through international mediation, like the Swiss talks. And for we, for go for the Swiss talks, we get a grip over the Republic. Now say we get for go there as a country, as a people. A country, it get a population, it get their people, their emblems, it get their own government. Now, why that we get for fight, do everything possible for make sure, see, the interim government remain intact. Because we don't see a lot of unconscious and conscious infiltration. Because if there is no interim government today, forget about independence. Because you are going to meet La République like Anglophones, talking with their own government. But if you go and meet La République like the interim government, you are going on equal status, like if you be. That is exactly what people are there for now. Then the civil society, civilian them, they get for be inside the revolution till the end. Where it means a lockdown, ghost towns, no schools and other things, they must still continue. No cleaning of villages and other kinds of things. Because when you clean, it means a rust and toxic stabilization. Things are coming back to normalcy. That is exactly the irony where it get for be for the that. We get for stay and we remain focused on the Swiss talks where it is. Mugu no go use that error where Tuma Sankan talks say, how would they make popcorn? Mugu give La Republic this day. If they not come for Swiss talk or the international community say if they not bring La Republic for Swiss talk, Mugu go. Because that is what they call infiltration. These are people who are fighting against the Swiss talks and against any international mediation. Because they have advised you for to go for a special status. So now they can come and infiltrate us by calling for collaboration. Calling for collaboration, at the same time they are infiltrating us. Now they want us to give an ultimatum to the international community that if by this day La Republic is not on the table, we are no longer going to go to the Swiss talks. So that the next day La Republic will say, okay, the Swiss talks is no longer going to be there because La Republic did not show up. Even Ambazonians who were there, they already refused the Swiss talks. So what we need to do is a national dialogue. Or take it to Africa. So you, Tumasa, you are a legal advisor to Ayuktabe. You are not any advisor to the interim government. Ayuktabe and you have nothing to do with the Swiss talks, nor the interim government. So the earlier you stop talking about the Swiss talk or the interim government, the better. What Tumasa and Ayuktabe should and Ayaba should focus on right now is for them to focus to continue to ask La Republic to give them the benefits for which they signed for the special status. Not that you are coming to dictate the policies or whatsoever to the interim government and try to come and see if the Swiss talk is true or not. That is not your own avenue. You people choose the path of La Republic National Dialogue. We choose the Swiss talks. So, it is not your own, do us the right thing by concentrating with the special status, what you invested in. And then we are going to concentrate on the Swiss talks and the interim government. Equally as the draft and whatsoever, you do not come and dictate to us. You have the big rubber gun, you have stabilization forces, whatever, and the rest. Manage that one and then forget about us. And you, the counties and the LGHA people who are playing double standard, left and right, it is high time you choose. Either you go left or right. Yes. We are not people that you have to come and stay here. You need to come and sample or say, oh, me a baby for me, Delo. You know, you put your, all your eggs in for one basket. The salary is correct, I will go. The salary is correct, I will go. You know, it be so. Ambazonia people, make people not fool on them. I don't see some person for this. This honorable, former honorable Bella Moki. Former, because the man they be not finished, no man, no bad, we no bad vote, no person. Former honorable Bella Moki. It all started crisis. Anglophone and they suffer, they don't give the low budget. Then, and they see enabler. Where they carry for motor, the Republic motor received by the governor, Bala. We say we not get no genocide. It talks say we have been here for 19 years. Those people, me wanna not be no leniency for those people. They want fool when I say they sympathize with them. Yes. Abo Bala. Tumasa. Ayuk Tabe. Bella Moki and whosoever. We don't need your sympathy. We don't need somebody want to talk on behalf of us. We are not Anglophones. We are Southern Cameroonians. Yes. The only prayer where we de pray. Now see. Me all when I go join La Republic with the Ayeba, the whosoever. When I join La Republic, when I constitute, when I own team. When I come meet up for Switzerland. For Swiss talks. That is exactly what he did. May some person not talk to people that they be confused. We are not confused. We don't settle for independence. Those who are confused, those who are having divergent opinion and all those are unionists and federalists, La Republic people, where they want to talk about the form of state and whatsoever. We are not talking about the form of state now. What we are talking about now is the survival of our statehood. Where it means La Republic must pack and it go out. Federation, decentralization, special status and whatsoever, now forms of government. Within one country. We are not one country with La Republic. We the win. Eh? You don't see La Republic general, no, we can't go for the general war. You don't tell La Republic people, say, oh, they lost this war. I say, grass don't grow. Ambazonia people, they master their terrain. Motor ready, chakara everywhere, doom, 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 doom. This country do so. That is what we will get for Duam. Fight the right battles. The enemy, now La Republic military can occupy with territory. No compromise. When you see Akwanga, he goes sign a decree, a ceasefire, semi La Republic, a retreat to ye barracks inside Southern Cameroons. Ayuk Tabe say, remove the military from our streets. To where? Into the barracks. Where? Southern Cameroons. Until La Republic military, they come up for with territory. With their colonial masters. No part of Southern Cameroon is free. No part is free. Military, gendarmes, and La Republic police them. Now snake. We don't can enter inside house for the bite picking, they kill them, burn mommy their house with them, burn papa them, kill people. So, snake no fit enter house, you are picking the common run. As far with the common run, the snake still there inside house, he talks, yes, your house they free, me people that come go back inside house, house they free. It doesn't work like that. It doesn't work like that. Objection is objection. Maybe not be like lawyers the way they pretend say they be with us. They still go back for go to chop their vomit. There shall be no schools in Southern Cameroon. No public gatherings. No elections. Nothing to do with La Republic. Not even to, ghost town must continue. Lockdown must continue. All the boycott must continue. For we do not need to take instruction from foreign people. Yes, We are going to consider ourselves as a free people only when La Republic colonial masters and their police, their security officers, they be. They don't cross Matazem, they don't cross Mongo, they go. Otherwise, we are not free. We are not free. Snake no enter your house. You never drive the snake, you come up your house, you lock door. Snake enter you under bed. You go talk, say, hey, we are free. You go claim sleep on top bed. Wait, it will guarantee you, say, by night, the snake no will come up under bed, it bite you. That is exactly what you will do for later. No, we say no to with the never again generation. Now what we would call and say now generation is stand against tribalism. A stand against those in the way the Republic if they use them for the divide us. A stand against cosmetic solutions. A stand against anything way now colonial things them, be in the Republic and whatsoever. A stand against projection of individuals as opposed to the will of the common people. The never again generation now people where they get for choose their own leaders. Nobody now people where they will impose leaders on top them. The never again generation it talks a one for all and all for one. The never again generation a generation where you know go to sleep when the other part of the house it burn for fire. The never again generation. Now a generation we don't talk say never again. Objection is objection. Yes, objection is objection. No partial objection. Nothing like partial objection. The never again generation. Inoku favor people because of family ties, friendship ties, or tribalism and all those kind of things to the detriment of our own people. Now a generation where a nasty one for toxic, a no one say me they give them something. The never again generation, that generation where it won't do their own things by themselves because it is good to teach somebody how to fish than to give the person a fish. We don't want any compensation from La Republic right now. We don't want any, say they go burn money, has go pay. You have to so wait to guarantee say no burn them tomorrow. We no want no federation, no confederation, nothing to do with La Republic. Me they go out of our own boundary, our their own territory. Yes. Me they go for data. We no want any sympathy with La Republic people. The me they go there. They go they come back legally. Time we don't get on independence, where we don't secure the border, that we give the condition upon which they get for come back for we. That is what we call the never again generation. The never again generation a be here for talk about the safety, the survivor of the Southern Cameroon people. A not be out here for talk, say, be they hear any money on opinion. 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 Now, a political decision will come for front for upside day. But before you do that opinion, you need something to survive, oxygen, air, safety, and all those things. That is why we, the never again generation, we have said no dialogue, nothing with La Republic. We are fighting with La Republic. They are our own enemies. We are their own enemies. So we will not even accept La Republic to come and dialogue in our territory. We will not even accept to go and dialogue with La Republic in their territory. We are going to dialogue with La Republic on a neutral ground, in the presence of the international mediators. Who can, at the same time, going to act like guarantors. So any person where it deny the Swiss talks, it deny country by country, it kill our own people, it leave military for the Republic, why can it kill our own people? Those people, they do not have Amazonian people at heart. They are fighting for their own interests. I mean, they are Yuktabe, they are Yaba, they are Kuros, and the rest, and all these people where they claim to they for they say that being a lawyer them. Yes, a lawyer them. They work and say, oh, diaspora, they do so. They want care for people. Even I be care for the population, where they come out, come for road, for can't support one of them. These lawyers, when I know for wake up, leave the population for street, leave them for forest, go to work on for inside when I job them. Then when I want claim for say, when I can't talk on top of them. Nobody, never a day, We belong vote with leaders. I'm going to reach for the day of joy. La République is spoil them. We vote with leaders and from consortium. Vote and now, so they can reach now a day for intergovernment. Nobody shall represent, shall speak on behalf of Southern Cameroonians. That person must obtain a mandate, that person must be elected, and that person must be accountable to the population where they will put the mandate for that people. Not even an individual. Nobody will allow Simi go talk on our behalf for anywhere, whatsoever. We are done with that period where they call us elites. Yes. By the way, La République don't kill how many elites? Yes, ask me the question. Or how many elites don't take La République go for court because it kill common man? La République it kill Okada man, it kill Ba and Salam, it kill Small Pigin, it kill Baby Mata, it kill Mami Happy, it kill we own fighter, it kill we own people them. They don't kill, La République don't kill how many elites? None. Nobody kill no elites. Why you know they kill elites? Why La République nobody kill no elites? Because naive people. The elites and there for them. The elites and there for their own. We not get no political party for Southern Cameroon right now. So, no person in Bagate get any authority. Even you be for intergovernment or you work for county or whatsoever. When we reach for Boya, there is going to be a transitional period, transitional administration, where we'll form political parties and all those kind of things. People will not come for here, they divide with the talk, say we'll be this, we'll be this, or you claim to be Alpha and or Omega and this. Any LGA, any county, wanna vet any people, where wanna see threats of dictatorship, embezzlement, and all the like, wanna take those people out, wanna replace them. That is not Anglo-Saxon culture. Yes, we will conduct our own business. That's who he gave for B. Yes, we understand, say school, it be good, but not now like this. We don't want our children to be taught by the Francophone teachers or teachers to be paid by La République who dictate an agenda of assimilation and acculturation on our people. Yes, what we need is our survival first. Now we will come now. We will draw school a curriculum. We will do everything for we will work on top. We can work on our own behalf. Imagine, Ayuk Tabe, Ayiba, Akuro, they are going to make 4 points and they jam for La République. They don't mention restoration fighters for they don't mention restoration fighters because they protect their own interests. Now, when they protect their interests, they fight hello La République, everything they go back to normal, they miss school and start everything they can start to. The restoration fighters, because they have at that time they will be detached from the civil society, from the civilians, where they would use where they be the, well, international community to call and say humanitarian crisis, not restoration fighters for a crisis. Now the restoration fighters, then they will remain now like a rebel group. They will bring ECOWAS, bring an order campaign, and now they can't go to fight them for them. So I pity you people. Where when I fight for, say, when I be ADF and all those kind of people. Where when I leader, they go to sign something. Even I can talk, say, innocent notice when I not belong to so. Yes. Southern Cameroon now one country. One. Now, after 1972, where Aijo, you can't use divide and rule. You can't go divide we. Say, Northwest and Southwest. That is not the issue. We are all victims of the policies of La République. That is why they carried all our resources from Northwest. Either they spoiled them, they destroyed the Nanga company, the Chase company, and all the like. They destroyed all those things so as to bring in their people like Guarantee, Amu, Mezam, and the rest. They destroyed Ombe. They took, everything that we had in Southern Cameroon. The timber, Sonara, and everything they carry it back to their own country to feed themselves. So we are all into it together. So we get for be united. We get for be united. We get for tell the Republic say we know, say we be. We are united. As a people, with common boundary, common culture, everything, in language and everything, why are you going to detest your own brother to favor a foreigner, La République? where not respect nothing. They talk say, oh, the Greek verbal agreement. You just be great verbal agreement and fronta. What it happen? Nassau them they can't spoil the law. Destroy electoral system, they change with prime minister, destroy everything, cut and go for down, spoil even Article 47 for constitution, do everything possible. Can't spoil them. Tell me, me Sadun Cameroon, they tell me one common thing where Sadun Cameroon go destroy for La Republic. Only one. And nobody hear nothing. Person, they not, we never spoiled La Republic anything, not even the least. But yet, now we'll go walk next BB, we'll go walk card box them for them, we'll go walk houseboy for them. And when we come, we will walk together. They can't tell you, say, hey, tu vois, c'est là, c'est ici, c'est là. Now you begin to say, hey, you want to associate yourself with your telephone, phone, so. No matter how long a stone be inside water, it not could be a crocodile. That is how it is. It is your time now, your turn. Not blame Foncha again. Not blame Muna again. Not blame Pab Molali to me again. Not blame the other people them again. It is your time now. Make people them forget, say, Trabal is not the work. People like we for the support of Pab Gojindika and Awilikun people, with the support of Carson Anyangwe, other kind people, or for the support of Let Abandon or Let Benafolo. That is not which way it be. So much so that maybe not be distracted by you to see this part of like a ghost in Dangam them, or these SCNC people them, and other kind of people them, they talk, say, even if they've been a leader, them, better me, they think it's spoiled. Ask them, say, who voted them? Who mandated them? That is exactly what we did for that. So we need a democratic process, we need a democratic system. Where you there, where you never even get a position today, you maybe tomorrow they go vote you, me, you go represent the people, and you be answerable to those people. All of them, where they talk, say they be not believe that they be 32 years in revolution, they don't go meet all the public, they talk, so they go SNC, they go do this one, they go do so. How many times they be not can't tell when I say they don't go, La Republic be pay the hotel, they be carry this money for it, they be do so. How many times them? When I don't see inside this revolution, people were like Ayaba Akwanga them, where the rotor say they be 30-something years. Now, when they fight for war, when they fight war, people are there for refugee camp, they're there for prison. How many times you don't see even now them, they go move money, say now money, they don't sign asylum paper for 35 years. Meet now the money, they meet the feed refugees, and they meet and take and buy even guns, them there for do something. Because now people, they get self-centered interest. Now, why are they not be mobilized the population? Like how consortium can mobilize everybody. Now they be against people. When you see person, one man, he carry back, say, he go sell oil. He want. Carry back, say, he go sell oil. One man, he talk, say, he no go accept over his dead body. Say, before they want to make collaboration, me, they do so. Now, ask them. People, they want to do collaboration. Want to go for team act, go collaborate for them. Because they want force will come for intergovernment, say they will collaborate with intergovernment. So that when they reach there, you will say, no, now you be president. I say be president. This one say, now this one I say, now this. Then after they say, how am I the argue? Say, they don't want to be a president. Me, they don't maintain them. Any man maintain your own group. We find a neutral person, put out a chairperson. Then at the end of it, nothing will exist like the interim government. And you people will become Anglophones. Within the context of La Republic, with your own grievances that you need to address with your own government, which is La Republic. We will be careful. We will be very careful. No way independence will come when intergovernment not stand intact. Self-defense, Iwaka. The population for Grand Zero must observe ghost town lockdowns and everything. Nothing like federation, nothing like whatsoever. Where a chief, we say, Muslims say, me they go talk chiefs them. Maybe not a cultural matter. Say, me they talk for church. Maybe not a religious matter. It's a political issue. To be decided by elected representatives, not self-imposed people like this Ayaba them and all these Akwanga them. Therefore, even those who were claiming for parliamentary for La Republic, we never voted them again. So they don't represent us. They don't represent our own interests any longer. So nobody can tell we anything for yes or the year. If them they like La Republic, me they go tell La Republic say me come meet up we for Switzerland. Or me La Republic will go for Boya. Then La Republic and beg say one federate with us. That is exactly what we get forbidden. Anybody against self-defense, where they kill with own fighters, against Swiss stocks, against semi the North Draft, where they want to try for divide Ground Zero and diaspora, where it talks me they kidnap people, where it talks me they go to punish the population. Those people are unionists, now La Republic special agents and that. But at the time, see, they don't hold La Republic tight. So if you do the right thing, me, I do the right thing. Before this year will end, La Republic, he will tell us, I beg. We don't win the war. More than 87%. La Republic General, they work at the cry. They work at the cry. So, which day we want to see Ambazonian Restoration Fighters, and they come out, they go, they tell La Republic, say, oh, we say we want a military, this, we say we want a this. Now, then they can't call with local population. Can't tell say, oh, we want to come. Now the local population will play a role. Maybe when I know they go for play where Jerry can call on. Because Jerry call on, I can't talk instruction for when I hear it, take and put on for they can't talk, so get authority on top of you people. Maybe when I know they go. Because we never know. Someday we can't be where restoration forces, they can't talk, say this, when they see some person, we go attend occasion when a Jerry talk, they can't follow the person. What are you going to say? Because that time the Jerry too not will be for thee. We don't win this war. We know the people, we have bread people, we get everything. We don't win. We don't win. We don't win. You go there for a restoration fighter. This restoration force is where they there for Ground Zero. How much money they will get for General Ivo, if their body you take them? How much money they will get for people, the way they die for Gruzan massacre, you take them? How much money they will give you on top Amigo, you could take them. How much money they will give you for Chacha, you could take them. How much money they will give you for Godfather, for Wazuzu, above the law, you take them. Tell me the amount of money they will give you, you take them. Where you could tell me, say, that money, where if you say you die, me they take them on top of your head. Do you know if you take that money? So the only money you could take them, the two you could take them for sure, Ivo, say this so you will die. For sure, Wazuzu, for sure, the rest of them say, when I be die, we will remain for back, we get the trophy. Now, independence. Now, the money where you, the thing where you would take on top baby matter head, now the independence. Till you would take up for mommy happy head, now the independence. Independence means when I get control for when our own natural resources, control for when our own things them. Me people are not fool when I say we are there for why my country will come for thee. America, we would enjoy now, so. I did for America, we would enjoy. America be fight before they get them. They fight 7 years before they get their own. Now the ball day for when our own come. La Republic they work at the run and run. Eh? How you beat man? He don't start to cry and cry. He wants to he wants to have a surrender. Then you talk against you surrender. You want to go to surrender for Didi Aro Center. Make when I no pick no call for man for Didi Aro Center. Any person where when I fighter, he will there when I change when I number them. When I no pick any call for people the way they like I hear them, like Mark Barata them, Eric Tato them, and all these people them. But those people are not mean on an interest because they will use you and they will kill you. Now, so they use Ayeke, they kill him. They use Ivo, they kill him. They use Mad Dog, they kill him. They use different people, they kill him. Maybe we no good kidnap people. Like how the priest is going to kidnap people? Because now your people, they hide you. People, them there for you, like how we, Mami Fawo, is there for we begin them. Where it take you further, them, it cover up, begin them there. That is how it is. So I hope, see, Ambazonia people, them, they know what you did. Pick your telephone. You are there for Ground Zero. Call your brother, wait there for America. A day for Europe. Your sister, tell you, say, don't draft. Because any person where they Europe, a day abroad, you know, they draft. It means say, the person, he prefers, say, me, they can't kill you. Than for draft, say, me, they buy something, they can't protect you for this. He prefers, say, me, they can't kill you. That is how it is. I mean, when I stop for the talk, say, oh, people are confused, different opinion, they come. So, we enemy in la republic. We enemy in la republic. Any person we qualify now, we, it means say, that person is not get good for you. That's why if you go like for ABC TV, if you hear what they talk, you know, say, yes, now the truth that they talk. When I forget about all these things, where people they work at the talk, say, oh, this. Man, don't be for your brother. Okay, if your brother there for America for 30 years. Wait till you ask him, say 30 years, wait till you don't achieve him. He not show you know nothing. Then if you can't talk to a person where he never make 2 years, he say, oh, this man never do so money, never do so money. As he said, wait till you don't do it with 30 years, your own money. So now the thing that would talk. So I thank everybody where it take time for watching today. So we'll go to talk again next time. Nami UN. I talk today.